Just in tonight, troopers now identifying the two people killed in last week's fiery eight-vehicle crash on I-75. They're 54-year-old Dwayne McCormick of Virginia and 40-year-old Robert Mavis of Lando Lakes. They died at the scene last Wednesday in New Tampa. Troopers say McCormick was driving a semi-truck slamming into an SUV, causing a chain reaction crash.